Thank you. We were attacked by a witch. I joined the fight alongside the hunters, but she turned me into stone. I could only watch as the hunters fell in battle. I haven't introduced myself, have I? My name is Carl. I'm the local miller. If you're looking for Hansel, he and the other hunters fled to their camp after the attack. It's just up the river. You could borrow my boat, but it's broken. It could be repaired if we had my tools and equipment from the mill. Enchanted roots are blocking the entrance. This was left by the hunters. It might help you. Set the boards along the floor of the boat, and I'll nail them in. Great. The boat should be fine now. You'll want to head north to the hunter's camp. I'd go with you, but I have work to do here. Take these notes the hunters left. They may be helpful to you. Thanks for everything.
Well, doggy, we're heading to the hunter's camp. I'll study the notes from the miller on the way. There's something evil in this world. I just hope that Hansel can help. We're almost there.
Let go, monster!
Doggy?
The amulet's magic helped me regain more lost memories. Let me tell you. Over time, the women that touched the crystal gained mysterious powers. The first could control the elements. The second gained control over the forces of nature and could communicate with animals. A wolf became their familiar and protector. The townspeople were wary of their new abilities, so the women left. Though the people were glad to be rid of frightening powers, a man named Wilhelm feared their reprisal.
I don't remember any of this, but Hansel might have the answers I'm looking for.
Thank you, stranger. Your eyes look somehow familiar. And that amulet. Gretel! Sister! Is it really you? I thought I'd lost you. Do you remember me? I'm Hansel, your brother. This was your home before the witches sent you away. I don't know how you made it back, but I'm glad you're safe. Together, we can defeat the evil that infects our world. I've been holding on to this. You should have it. The wolf that attacked me is the witch's familiar. He must have come for this map to their lair. It's locked with a magic seal, but an enchanted chisel can't open it. It should be around here somewhere. Could you check in the tents while I look around here? I haven't found the chisel yet. Have you?